Before I do anything, I have to show you something, and it's kind of embarrassing, but when I came home, like I think I already told you, but my cat, he was all knotted and stuff, like he had all these mats all over him, and I think he was sad because I was gone. But yeah, so I had to cut them all off because if you don't, like they get nerve pain on their back and stuff. So I think I got a little bit carried away though. I don't know if you can really tell. Like you can't really see the extent of it, but it's bad. It's bad. But he's very soft. Like so soft, 'cause these are all bald spots. Oh jeez. Poor thing. Poor thing. I'm just showing him off to the world. Yeah, but I mean, I think it could be a new fashion statement, like the mange look. I figured since semester is over, I would make a like recap of the semester video. But I don't remember if all of this is from this semester, if some of it's from last semester, I don't know. But whatever, it'll be a recap of the whole entire year. Well, one important thing that happened this semester was, okay, I'm just gonna do the year because, you know, I began and finished O-Chem, this year. And I mean, it's still the MCAT, but like, I don't know, I didn't think it was possible. I became closer friends with some friends that I already had. And I got some new friends, and it's been awesome. Ow, 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 ow. Another thing that happened this semester was I took my very, very, very first physics class, and I mean, it wasn't that fun, but but I survived. Another thing that happened was it was my last semester ever, 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 ever in a dorm. My first ever semester and year in college, I thought dorms were pretty cool. Last year, I was like, yeah, dorms are all right. This year, I was like, I'm done. Get me out of here. But next semester, I get to move into an apartment, and I still have to turn in my housing information, but yeah. And I'm so excited because it's gonna be awesome, 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 awesome-tastic, awesome, and I'm just so excited. Hey. Also, I crashed a Harry Potter themed dance with Alex and Amanda, and we all danced around in like our sleeves. Well, yeah, mostly me and Alex, I think, because Amanda didn't really have long enough sleeves. But yeah, we like burst in there, and we were all like, "Wee!" And then we kind of turn around because like we're all dancing stuff, and then we notice like all these people just sitting there, and like slowly, like the sleeves kind of. I slept in a box for the first time ever, and I slept in it all night, and it's actually pretty warm. I don't know what it is about boxes, but they really trap the heat well, so yeah, if you're ever really cold, I would recommend some cardboard. I gave a recital for the first time ever, and I just gave two of them today, actually, so times have changed. 'Cause that one recital was like this huge thing to me, and now I'm like, oh yeah, I got two more, and it's I'm learning how to not really have as much stage fright, so that's really good. This year I got my first ever real job, like with money and paychecks and stuff, and I mean I used to volunteer and stuff, but I never actually had a job, and so now I can officially say that I have a previous employer. I think I got weirder this semester. If not weirder internally, at least externally I did. Because I started acting even weirder. I wrote like 70,000 words of a novel. I never actually finished the novel, but I did write more than I've ever written before at one time, and so that's pretty cool. Because it's fun to write something and then you get to like read what you know, is in your imagination and you get to share it with other people. And I started a summer project, a summer story, that I already told you about. It has zombies and robots in it. So, like, it can't possibly fail. But yeah, I guess that's a good summation of my year, or at least the semester. It kept changing. But I'm just gonna throw in some pictures and stuff. Yeah, I hope you have a lovely day, and I will chat with you later. You wanna say goodbye? Say goodbye. Goodbye, Taryn. Buy me a sweater.